Hello, welcome to the forest. We've been recording for 3 hours, but I'm a fucking idiot and I wasn't on the game.
Why is this all spoiled? Did you really spoil me?
I didn't know it was spoiled. Okay, let's go.
Because of you. You ate my only food, and now I'll stop. I did not need to do that. Sibling still missing. Fun drink for a fun time. Oh, those aren't connected. I thought those words were connected to each other. Let's go separate ways. Let's see what happens.
Alright. It's a good idea.
We're so far away, we have to use the radio to communicate, except you don't, because you need mute. I'm coming to you. I just looped back around to the cool axe cave with the climb. Over.
Aw, oh, I see.
Are you being mutant attacked?
Yes.
Hello? Answer me, dammit! I'm losing connection to the radio.
Oh no.
Oh. He's just standing there. Kind of creepy. He's got the arms. How do I do this? I hear laughter. Why is he laughing?
Let's see.
Come on, buddy.
Sounds like I'm eating apples whenever I bite into the berries.
It does.
Fucking move. It's rocking
my way. Oh! Oh god! I think we're heading east.
I can't see. Southwest. Oh wait, oh shit, you're right. I was like, I gotta head towards the W and the S on the map. Am I heading the right way? Look at the map. Scrap.
Yeah.
West. Okay, wait. I know where we're going. Trust me this time. Oh my god, I just wandered into the ocean because I was looking down at the map. Chainsaw. Ow, stop. You're supposed to die and actually breathe. I got him, hold on. Stand still. I'm busy. I just got a tree down. We'll crush him.
Do it.
This is what we do. Okay, hold on.
This is what we do.
This is what we do to cannibal. See? Make an example out of this one. This is what happens when you become cannibal. You almost killed me. That killed you?
Almost.
No. Almost, okay.
Yeah, there's a cave here somewhere.
Hello? Are there spooky specters down there? I didn't kill him. You kill him. and kill him.
He's dead.
You're just gonna fuck her. This is some rich cube.
Yeah, the pilots are here, so there's multiple people down here.
Okay, sorry. It keeps showing me the picture. Where are you? Where's the evil? I got him.
I'm gonna make a torch because I can't fucking see.
Yeah, we need a flashlight or something. Oh my god, this guy's not dead.
How are you? That's better, but not by much. Okay. Now that we can see. Oh fuck.
What the hell? Don't scare me right then. Oh! This is a lot deeper than I thought it was.
We need to go to the sinkhole and then we can finally beat the game.
Yes, let's do that. We're very well equipped already. I'm just like walking around.
Yeah.
We haven't slept that much.
Yeah. It's like what, day four?
Oh dear. It appears I'm drowning. Oh my. Oh my god, what happened here?
They all fucking died.
They all got fucking skeleton.
Yeah.
Wait, there's stuff over here. Oh. I'm going here. There's fire. We get so much cash. I'm gonna be rich when we get out of here off the asylum.
I have $58.
Wow! That's a lot of cool bucks out there.
That's amazing.
Get out of me. Please get out of me.
Nope.
It's like a human center. From my view, it looks like I have like four arms. Oh ho! Now you too.
No, we don't need it anymore. It's so bright out here.
My eyes! My gamer eyes.
God damn. We are on day six.
Nice. Oh, too late!
Oh god.
I'm gonna go down. Be careful.
This one. Oh god!
You good?
I took no damage!
Okay, can you heal me?
Where are you? Oh, you're... Okay. Why did I take no damage?
Yeah, sometimes you just take no damage. Right? I got hit by that burning goo shit!
Okay.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy. He didn't exist for me.
Oh, there's two of them. Shit.
Oh, there it is. Oh damn.
Did that even explode?
That one's dead.
I got him.
Shoot that one?
Nah, he's still alive.
Oh nice.
It's pretty close to dead though. And we're in a large area, so it doesn't really matter. No, I shot two arrows in there, so.
Yeah, just sprayed hairspray on him without the lighter. Okay, this one. Because we're in big mode, I think.
No.
What mode are we on?
Normal.
Oh, nice.
He pissed.
Oh! Oh, yeah, you need to get up here, I forgot.
Let's... Oh shit, there's another one.
We gotta climb up.
How? How? I should probably beat this one to death.
Go loot. Damn, Jesus.
so fucking loud.
I need to get my arrows out of here.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat that one to death. It's beating like all of my armor.
One more hit probably would have killed him from your hatchet. There we
go.
Is there two here?
No, the other one fell in the water.
No, he's dead! That was close. Wait, no, you need these two. Okay, this is the second to last one. Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Sean Evans.
Hot questions and even hotter wings. This is it.
I'm going in.
What do you have to say? Hello?
Loading.
Oh, loading.
Oh, fuck.
Dude. I'm not ruining the moment, am I?
No. you just walk through
adventure.
The like that you just walk through the door.
Oh, coffee.
Coffee.
You're probably gonna kill Megan instead.
Probably.
I mean, but nothing.
Who's Megan?
No. Yeah, what the heck? Who's this Megan that we just heard of just now?
Yeah.
Big bomb.
The bomb.
You the bomb. Oh wait, the bomb hot sauce. Comes full.
I mean, you are Sean Evans after all.
The bomb competition.
Tradition around here to put a little extra on the last wing. No, you're gonna miss the meat cube. Where's the meat cube?
Put this meat cube here. That's gross. Icky. Poo-poo stinky gross.
I mean, I've never played this game before.
Spectacular. Me neither. Look at all this crazy sci-fi crap. What the hell?
Whoa, there's a lab. Whoa, what's this?
Oh my god, what is this? You should open it.
I'm gonna open it.
Since it's your son, I'm just kind of here. Oh my god, whoa.
Yo, he's fucking dead.
Oh, my son. Or no, your son.
I think he ate too much last dab.
He looks like a tiny Sheldon.
He looks like young Sheldon.
He couldn't survive the bomb.
He tapped out.
LeBron James. another the bomb.
Do you think he's gonna make a face?
What? Oh my god. I can't believe this. This is sad. And the music.
He's fucking dead.
Oh jeez, oh man. Oh, wait a second. The music is turning hopeful, I think. Is it?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Get on the screen.
It's the most unsettling thing I've ever seen. New sample required. What could that mean?
Me. I have to go in there. For Jimmy Boy, Tom, Tim, what's his name?
Dude, you look so cool.
Oh my god, I almost hit you. Did I hit
it? You did, but it did no damage.
Okay.
I think we go this way.
Oh my god, what's happening?
Oh my god.
Oh, man.
Dude, she's spooky. No, she's pointing at me.
She knows that you are plain. She had too many red crayons.
Oh god. I'm gonna fucking die. It's so loud.
Holy shit.
Oh god! Sweet jams time.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Spin.
Spin. Spin. No.
I can press E on her. Fuck.
Oh, oh, no.
Speed!
Alright. Oh my god, I just sprayed the hairspray.
Probably actually edit music in instead. Oh. It's probably better in the end.
Oh.
Alright, did you get killed? God damn it.
Yeah.
Well, let me take her away from you. Get over here, maybe. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Megan, please. Thank you. God damn it. Why?
Keep her there.
Kaboom. Oh.
Oh, nice.
That's fucking easy.
Kaboom. Phone tag.
I mean, that was a challenge.
Yeah, that was challenging.
Hold on, stand still.
Sean Evans.
Sean Evans moment. That's probably going to be the thumbnail since everything else is just black.
Shit, I don't know. Yeah, I'll put it away. Here, look at this. This is funny in third person.
Live sample required. I got the key card.
Oh, what? Live sample.
Live sample required. Yo, what is this thing?
Oh my god, it's the artifact.
Wow.
That we knew about.
Matches, 3 matches identified, or...
Are you gonna kill? Are you gonna kill to get your son back?
Yeah. What are you gonna do about Sean Evans?
I think I'm gonna kill you with fire. Turn you into a hot wing.
Not if I kill you first. Not if I kill you first.
Oh yes. I'm gonna shut this off.
Nope.
Get away from me. I want you to kill 3 children.
I'm going to.
Even though we've killed like tons of them on the way here.
That is true.
Stop hurting me. Oh, I'm out.
I didn't mean to pull this out.
I can catch those. Like, don't lie. I can actually catch those.
I won't let you take another life.
I'm taking like no damage.
I won't let Ray William Johnson win.
Equals 3 will wait, rule reign supreme over hot ones.
No, it won't. I'm proof, watch, look.
I like that we both had the same idea.
Missed.
Fuck.
Hold on. Where does he aim at this thing?
Ow.
Give me yours. Where's yours?
What the fuck's happening with this one? Fuck.
I didn't like that one. I didn't like that either. Alright, this one's lit. I missed. Won't let you kill three innocent kids for your own selfish thing, I think. Yeah, that's what's going on right now.
I won't let you reign supreme on the internet with hot ones.
Yeah? I didn't like that. Oh, it's hot. That burn.
You should be used to this, Sean.
Oh, it's...
I've taken literally no damage.
How much? You're gonna kill kids again? Really? That so sucks, bro. That so sucks.
Yep.
Here, what else do I got? Oh, it's this.
No! Fuck.
No!
No. It sucks.
Yeah, it is sucks. you don't want to know what sucks? Killing innocent kids for your kid.
Oh fuck! How are you hitting from behind me?
I missed. Hold on, wait.
Ow, fuck.
Play the Anakin fight Obi-Wan theme. I have high ground right here.
It's over! Ray William Johnson.
I have the high ground!
Ow. Fuck. Oh. You win this time, Sean.
I did it. I saved the kids. This is me shutting it down. I did it. I killed my friend to start Hot Ones. This is the origin story of Hot Ones Hot Show, where you talk about hot things and eat hot wings.
It starts with the murder of Ray William Johnson.
I did it. This is Hot Ones origin story. I saved kids and started Hot Ones, but at what cost? Oh, that's a big fall! Ah, bro, this is so sucks. I can't believe I killed Ray William Johnson and he's dead and not behind me. That laughter is, it's a ghost. This is so sucks right now. How am I gonna live with myself on the island where my friend Ray William Johnson died because at my hand that hurt my ears and they're ringing, but I don't care because it's nothing compared to the pain I feel right now because of Ray William Johnson death scene. Oh, my son. My Ray William Johnson's son, who I had no emotional connection with, but I'm still sad because it reminds me of Ray William Johnson. Alright, I'm burning it. Goodbye.
Sean William Johnson.
Goodbye equals three.